His opponent from Pueblo County, Hunter Willits, is Coach Rick Willits.
Wrestling for the 5A 152-pound championship.
From Lake Harris, Norwood, Napa, Chase Logan, Sorokin.
Pueblo County, Hunter Willits. And from Longmont, Nathan Morris.
5A 152. From Lakewood, Gabriel Danette. His opponent from Rocky Mountain, Josh Betts.
Thank you.
Once again, if you haven't already done so, with the 145-pound award winners, make your way to the awards area at this time. Thank you, gentlemen.
Four years, it's been a dream of mine now, you know, right when the whistle blows. I mean, to know that you did it is just amazing.
Are you gonna be able to enjoy the history of this, or just is it gonna take a while for it to sink in?
I think it might take a while to sink in. I mean, obviously I'm super happy right now and I don't even know what to really say. I think it's gonna even get better maybe. I'm sure we'll sink in a little bit more later on.
I'm as happy as I am for him as I am for myself. This is awesome.
Yeah, he gets me emotional. You know, watching him win like that and see the things that he's done, you know, and he's all his hard work pay off just like, you know, both of ours have. It makes me emotional. It makes me proud of ourselves.
The 2017 152-pound 4A state champion, and now four-time state champion from Pueblo